beach.
Whoa. You got in the Duke today.
You're a blue devil now.
So?
So that's your dream.
No, that's your dream. I ain't going to no lame college when I can be on the road making money.
I ain't signing that contract.
You gotta give it a rest.
I'm just saying, this is my big break, man. And like, look, I don't want the contract signed in 5 days. They're gonna have some whack ringtone rapper from St. Louis.
Trent, you have the rest of your life to go on the road. But for these next 4 years...
4 years? You joking, right? You joking. Like, you know how long that is in hip-hop years? Oh, come on, Malcolm, look at this. Look, it's a blueprint for a house of success. All built on a strong, strong flow.
A strong flow?
Yeah.
Well, you need an education. What you gonna do when that flow dries up?
I just transition to acting.
Oh, man. Every time you open your mouth, you prove to me just how important an education really is.
You know, you're lucky your mother's not here to hear you talk that crazy talk.
Mom, let's call Mom.
Yeah.
Yes, she'll let me. Let's ring Mama.
Go ahead, call her. And when you tell her that you want to throw away college, she's probably going to bust that little vein in her forehead. Yeah, it's going to pop.
Yeah, bang. Okay. But now when she see the mansion, I'm going to buy her. Come on.
Only thing I'm signing is a check to Duke. End of story. All right, now, if you excuse me, I got to go to work. You know, some of us work. I'm on the grind. You feel me?
I feel you.
You feel me?
Yeah, I feel you.
You feel?
Yeah. But I'm talking swimming pool. You feeling private security? Come on, we can do it together, Malcolm. Damn.
What's up, man?
Hey, did he sign it?
Nah, he didn't sign it yet.
All right, so phase two. Ambush the man when he's at his grind.
He'll give you an autograph just to get rid of you.
Yeah, ambush him at his grind. I'm feeling you.
Ha, that's right.
See, that's why I keep you on payroll.
Hands away from your chest. You're gonna dirty the recording.
Sorry.
You got to drive, right? There's nothing on this.
Smart, huh?
Are you kidding me?
Nah, it's insurance. Because I was thinking, what if they don't give me the money?
What if they check the drive just like I did?
The real one's hidden. It's in a safe place where no one will ever look. So don't worry about it.
You idiot, where is it?
Where's my witness protection plan?
It's gonna be in a casket if you don't tell me where it is.